how much of what we've read on the internet about the Artemis Fowl film is true?
Well, I'll tell you exactly where it's at now. It's been directed by Kenneth Branagh, that is true. It was written by Conor McPherson, the famous Irish playwright, that is true. They're in the design phase now. Kenneth is doing another movie at the moment, which is a Poirot movie, Murder on the Orient Express, and he plays Poirot. And then the next movie he's doing is Artemis. Now, that's the current state, but I have been here 3 or 4 times before with other directors, so yeah. I've decided not to stay too in touch this time because I trust the players. So I'm just saying, you know, you guys go, I'll come to the premiere. But they've been very kind, and they're saying we won't do anything you don't like, and you know, if you ever want to come in and do anything, that's great. Well, I remember at one stage there was a script which luckily never got made. Where do you remember the scary movie franchise that was kind of, they took all the scary stuff at it and they kind of pastiched it and threw it in one movie. So they decided they were going to make Artemis Fowl like that. So like Gollum would walk in the middle, and I was like, what? But it's just, and that ended up getting made as fantasy movie. I forget what it was called. Do you remember that one? It was like
epic movie, I think.
Yeah. But that was originally an Artemis Fowl script, and I don't. So I don't know how it would have worked. I can't understand it.
No.
But I was like, can you imagine how horrified I was when they started pitching this to me? I was so angry, and I was at a meeting. This is how bad it gets. And we were sitting around in Los Angeles. And there was a guy who was going to direct it there, initially, the first guy, lovely guy. And he said, okay, we need to establish some ground rules. He said, what is it inviolate? He said, I think it's about an Irish boy called Artemis Fowl, he's 12. It's a hostage movie. It's set in a mansion in Dublin, Ireland. And one of the Hollywood guys said, I'm not kidding. He said, okay, could it be in space? And I knew we were screwed. I said, this movie's done. With that guy in the room, this was like, I said, with this guy in the room, this is never going to happen. And I was right. He destroyed the whole set of meetings by just asking stupid questions all the time. Can he fall in love with the elf? And I said, first of all, they're not the same species, you freak. Secondly, she's only 2 feet high. What kind of mind? Get out. I've got kids, you know, get out of my sight. So you're kind of up against that. But this time, it's Conor McPherson and Kenneth Branagh. They don't play around like that. These are serious. Like, Kenneth is a serious writer, serious actor, serious director. Like, you're not dealing with that level of stuff anymore.
Yeah.
So I'm really hoping this team goes ahead. It would be great for me and for the story, I think.